think I do battle not trained with my weapons? I am more than prepared.
So General Shao casts his lot with Outworld's enemies against me. He's a fool to ally with you blood-sucking fiends.
Fight.
Endeavor.
Better than Shang Tsung's monstrosities.
Tanya and your daughters, they are not dead, but trapped in the amulet. We can still save them.
Thank you.
that you are party to Shao's treason. Know that it will cost you your life.
I owe him mine many times over. Sacrificing it in his service would be an honor.
Fight!
Your rebellion is doomed. Your betrayal hurts most, Rain. I thought of you as a son.
I've outgrown you, Empress. Shang Tsung's taught me that I've scratched just the surface of my power. To explore it, I can't be bound by your limits.
Fight!
Forever dead to me.
Your reign is over, Sindel.
I remember the weak, sickly boy you were. How your father fought to push you past your infirmities. Now you repay him by spitting on his ideals. Your revolt shreds every value he held dear.
Fight!
Yeah!
Empire. Your family name will be forever tarnished. Relieved, General.
The amulet, Your Majesty. I hate to disrupt, but we must act quickly to save Earthrealm.
Is that the command of my creator?
No, Your Majesty. It is the request of a friend.
And the soul stealers.
Keep them running. I am sure we'll find a use for the collected souls.
No. Those are the General's most loyal lieutenants.
They must be neutralized if we are to shut down the Soul Stealers.
Yes, they do. We should split up.
Together.
Help me up!
No, Tanya, stay down. This time, I protect you.
We are Ermac. It is pointless to resist us.
Come any closer, and you'll feel the points of my blades.
We are many. You are one. Your souls will become part of our collection. Fight.
Ah! You'll have no part of me, Ermac.
Amazing, Melina. In another life, you could have been Umgadi.
I prefer this one, dearest Tanya. We must leave. Quickly.
Melina, wait.
Father?
Was created from the living forest souls. Mine was one of them. Your attack broke the spell that binds us. Now I am in control.
Father!
You are Umgadi, but not Limei.
I replaced her after your death, Your Majesty. She left the Order rather than accept punishment.
Punishment? It was not her fault.
A discussion for another time, Father. We must go.
Greetings, Jarrett.
Liu Kang, my friend. We meet again.
It is good to have you back. We once again find ourselves in challenging circumstances.
And once again, we will prevail. As always, Sindel, I am yours to command.
Unaware that the Soul Stealers are shut down.
We are deep within the mountain. From here, they couldn't tell.
Look at them conspiring. It is history we should not be repeating.
We must take the crown. Without it, he can't raise more warriors.
Our odds will improve if we can surround them.
I'll distract them while the rest of you get into position. Leave it to me, Mother.
Princess Melina.
I bring news from Outworld. Sindel is deposed. General Shao now rules.
And yet you are still free.
To succeed, the general needed help on the inside. I provided it.
The heir to the throne gives it up willingly.
It is a burden I've never wanted. The realm is better left in General... Emperor Shao's hands.
A most mature perspective. Outworld benefits from your wisdom.
Yes, Shang Tsung, it does. But not in the manner that you expect.
Sir!